right back. I'm a baddie and my friend's bad too. Hey y'all, so I'm sorry for the quality, but I really wanted to just get this video out real quick, and my hands are covered in paint because I did a DIY. So today's DIY, I colored these heels white from this denim blue color, and I used a fabric paint medium, and I used it previously to color a jacket, and I'll put a picture of that somewhere on the screen. It's super easy to customize anything if you have a lot of shoes or shoes that you never worn, because I've never worn your shoes. There's nothing wrong with them. I just never really figured out what I wanted to wear with them or where I wanted to wear them. Honestly, I don't wear heels that much. So these are trying to just chill them on the rack. So I decided to paint them for an event I have coming up. And I won't be trying them on today, but y'all can look forward to the video. This event I'm going this weekend for an amazing organization called A Baby that I've been a member of for a couple of years. So look forward for that video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And everything that I'm using today will be down in the description box. And I hope you enjoy. So hey y'all, so again with another voiceover, but just wanted to explain to y'all what I'm doing real quick. So what I just poured in the container was what I had left over from when I painted my jacket. And the recipe for this is 2 parts acrylic paint and 1 part medium. The medium I just picked up from Hobby Lobby, and the acrylic paint is from Walmart, and like everything I said will be in the description box. And you can use any type of acrylic paint. You can use different colors as well, I'm pretty sure. And I painted the strap right there that you can see in the front. Later on you'll see me take out the ankle strap, and just anywhere that there was blue to be able to peek through while I'm wearing it, that's what I painted white, so it just looks like I bought a white shoe from the store. So again, just remember, 2 parts acrylic paint and 1 part medium. And here I just decided to fold this strap in a circle because I know that sometimes the paint can make the item stiff after painting.
Yeah.
Tell me what you wanna do. So periodically I would just use a blow dryer to kind of speed up the process because I did so many coats, so that it'll look completely white instead of blue. The medium actually says to leave it for a day or two to let it set, but since I'm not washing it, I just went ahead and used a blow dryer instead of letting it sit.
Tell me what you wanna do. All I got is bad intentions.
So we finally reached the end, and I just used a needle to get the strap back through, and then I went ahead and folded over and clipped it. Here's the final product. I really hope y'all enjoyed. I really had fun actually doing this. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see y'all next time.